Why is it every time I step up on a train, I see a pretty dame, and I wonder what her name is? Before I even get there, the question on my brain is, do you love the Lord? Do you live to make him famous? Then the car stop, she step off, it's time to refocus. I'm questioning my heart, examining my motives, where I'm captivated by the brown skin, mocha divas, and I open my mind, she's a believer. Okay, she got all that beauty, huh? Yeah, it's obvious, I can't let it take precedence over godliness. Now I'm getting restless, I'm recognizing what I'm choosing to take. Some say I'm cocky, I just know that God got me like that.